Here's a nice Hohner Erika. Came in locally for some emergency repairs. One of the base button return springs had broken. So I had to, partially pull out one of the axles, get to the spring that was broken, and then put a new one in there, and then put the axle back through. I think I have some pictures of that. So, you know, pretty straightforward, but takes some time and a little bit of finesse there. So that's all fixed again. What else? There was some notes that sounded bad. In fact, one was so bad that the owner had taped off one of the two reeds because they were so far out of tune that it was very annoying. Anyway, so I removed the tape and fixed that. But while I had it apart and was doing that, I actually had to pull that reed plate off. It was so far off, and it was an inner reed, so I had to tune that on my hand fixture on the air table, and then wax it back in place. But there were other notes that really the tremolo had shifted, so it was not even. So I've really evened it out on the treble side. And while I had it open, I went ahead and just touched the bass chords, make sure those are in tune, and a couple of the bass notes. What else? I did add a couple holes in the very high notes on the treble side, which helps the reeds to speak. Hohner had already put a hole in, I think, the very highest reed, and I added a couple holes on the next reed because it has the same sort of issue that where it has a little trouble getting started, and that air hole tends to make that work better. Another thing that I did is I did notice there's air leaking around the gaskets. It had the original, you know, foam gaskets. This is a modern enough Hohner that had foam gaskets, but they had just become collapsed and weren't really doing their job of sealing anymore. So both top and bottom side on the bellows, I've replaced those gaskets. Much nicer now. I mean, before it really was, it would just drop like a stone because there was so much leakage there. Anyway, so I was able to turn this around very quickly because they're flying back, you know, taking it back to the owner in New York City tomorrow.